pressing run will start the execution of this test project. Once the test project completes its execution, we shall get the results over here. That's it. So we can see that the two tests succeeded. Pay attention to the fact that on the device itself, only one process is executed, and that process includes two separated threads. The first is of the application we test, the second is of the testing code, the code that tests that application we test.